I was enjoying my retirement in Champagne when I received an urgent letter. There have been several murders in Paris, all young women from different social classes with no apparent connection. Authorities have no suspects. What detective could resist such a puzzling case? Retirement will have to wait.
Hello, Detective. I'm so glad you decided to come. Young women have been vanishing in our city, including my daughter Valerie. With the recent cholera outbreak, the authorities have... I must ask you to keep your findings confidential. Don't want information about our family getting... Please, hurry, Detective. My daughter's life may depend on it. Please, hurry, Detective. My daughter's life may depend. I'm sorry, but there is a cholera epidemic in this quarter. You must have a special mask to pass. I'm sorry, but there is a cop. Good. You needn't worry about your health now, but be careful anyway.
Thank you. Is that you, Valerie? Oh, my apologies. I thought you were someone else. Perhaps Valerie sent you to pick up her order. Morning dew. My pupil Gaston used to mix things in perfect proportions. But he has moved on. Perhaps you... Wonderful! You found the alchemist's box. Take it and look for scent. Oh, and you'll find the first ingredient right... Look for scents. They're everywhere. You... Look for scents. They're everywhere. Use the scent catcher to collect them.
Thank you.
for scents. They're everywhere.
This is the entrance to the nobles' quarter. You must present proof.
You are very unique and creepy. My fiancé lives there in the craft quarter. And here I am, stuck on this boat. I worry about her every day, what with all those ladies disappearing. I beg of you to take her this letter and bring me her reply. I beg of you to take her this letter and bring me her reply. What a relief! A dear fiancé as well.
You are a noble. Well then, you can pass, but be careful.
Thank you.
Antoinette's diary revealed that she was scared living in Versailles. She knew she was in danger, so she hid. I have to get my hands on those notes. Entering the...
Thank you.
Antoinette's notes confirmed that women of different social classes have been disappearing, paralyzing Parisian society. Antoinette also saw the villain. And he's quite close to the royal estates of Versailles. She hid information about what she knew in the... Now, there is no doubt, this case leads straight to Gaston, a student of the old... But Gaston has an impeccable reputation, and one can't accuse the best alchemist in Paris, which is exactly why Antoinette's uncle, the royal steward, hired me. Time to pay a visit to the perfumer's workshop.
Thank you. good day to you. I am Jacques, Master Locksmith. Yes, I remember that lock. I installed it for a rather tight-lipped man, some kind of alchemist. I long to see the Royal Opera, but a person of my rank would never be allowed inside.
The plot thickens. I found the real steward of the Royal Palace after he sent me the letter asking me to come invest. Then his murderer disguised himself as the...
Thank you. Now I only need a ticket to the opera. Unbelievable! At last, I will hear the Royal Opera.
Thank you.
Gaston is the villain. Apparently, there was an explosion in his work, and a young woman was hurt. After that, he began to murder women with desirable character. He used these as components in a strange ill- but he encrypted his records. I think I can find the code in the library. Gaston took Antoinette and Valerie to Grasse. He didn't kill them like the others. He must need them alive to create his elixir. But what is... And why does he need the two sisters? I must get to the stables to find transportation. I can reach Grasse.
You've gone too far, Detective. Your investigation ends here.
Thank you.
I immediately set out for Grasse, where the perfumer is holding Antoinette and Valerie. My path led me to the ancient Ardennes forest. Answers to this case lay ahead of me.
Thank you. Thank you. needs a family connection to finish his elixir, but it almost ruined his plans. He was so angry. I ran away. Now he's gone back to Antoinette. Please, save Antoinette. I'll hide somewhere safe until...
Thank you.
can't be! Stepsisters! No! I will fix this! I will complete the elixir and cure Francois.
Help! The elixir above my head will disfigure me! That madman wants to take my beauty! He mentioned something about returning to the island in the forest. I'm sure that's where he's gone. Oh, thank you, Detective!
Stay where you are. Everything ends here. All these years, so many lives destroyed. In the end, it was for nothing. She refused me. Well, I won't have it. She will be punished for this betrayal. And you, detective, you will share her...
Gaston, my dear husband. After the accident, he was a changed man. How could he...
The case is finally closed. Valerie and Antoinette have returned to Paris. Françoise lives in Antoinette's house. She will have a good life, full of care and attention. I haven't seen Gaston since our last conversation on the island. He managed to escape, but something tells me we'll meet again. A man like that won't be able to keep quiet for long.